Hello dear students, welcome in this maths class. Let's solve this question. This is from class 10, chapter 1, real numbers, exercise 1.4. The third question is, the following real numbers have decimal expansions as given below. In each case, decide whether they are rational or not. If they are rational and of the form p over q, what can you say about prime factors of q? So here we are given here these real numbers, and we have to tell just after looking its decimal expansion, we have to tell that whether these are rational or irrational. So I tell you, when the decimal expansion is either terminating or non-terminating repeating, then it shows rational number. And when the decimal expansion is non-terminating, non-repeating, it shows irrational numbers. So let's start the question. So first part is 43.12345678 9. So it has a terminating decimal expansion. So it shows a terminating decimal expansion, hence it is a rational number. So we'll write, this is a rational number because it shows terminating decimal expansion. Now if it is terminating decimal expansion, then it can be written in the form of p over q. So it can be expressed in the form p over q. And he's asking that what can you say about prime factors of q? So prime factors of q are of the form 2 raised to power n, 5 raised to power m, where n and m are positive integers. So this way we will tell it that the prime factors of q will be of form 2 power n and 5 power m. So let's see the next is 0.12012001200124 times 0, and so on. Since it has non-terminating, non-repeating decimal expansion, so it is irrational number. So we'll write, since it has non-terminating and non-repeating decimal expansion, so it is a irrational number. So it is a irrational number. It is an irrational number. Okay. So let's do the last part. If you see the last part, the decimal expansion here is terminating, and we know if the decimal expansion is non-terminating and repeating, and we know if the decimal expansion is non-terminating repeating, then it is a rational number. So we'll write here, this is a rational number. This is a rational number because its decimal expansion is non-terminating repeating. So it can be expressed in the form P over Q, where P over Q, so prime factors of Q are not of the form 2 power n, 5 power m, where n and m are positive integers. So, where it shows non-terminating repeating decimal expansion, then prime factorization of denominator is not of the form 2 power n 5 power m, and when it shows terminating decimal expansion, then the prime factorization of q will be of the form 2 power n 5 power m, and when it is non-terminating, non-repeating, then it is not a rational number, it is irrational number. So this way we will write this question. Thanks for watching.